Yes.
It seems you're quite capable. You see, I've never trained in all my life.
Indeed, I want you to train me.
I will gain power, power that no one could ever surpass. I demand you hit me harder. Good. Use all your power against me. Attack as if you mean to kill me.
See? Hard work pays off.
Yes.
Greetings.
Don't let a single one get away!
If they get the dragon, there'll be no stopping them. Please, keep them safe.
Save our planet from evil! I beg of you!
Grand Elder Guru is the rightful ruler of Namek. I won't let them take it. I am not done.
longer. I know it!
So,
Morning. Morning.
Very well. Let's get this tiresome task out of the way. Demonstrate the techniques that I taught you until I teach you them.
All right, will be your partner. If I'm satisfied, I will teach you more. That will be enough. You pass. I will take you on as a student. I've always wanted to try my hand at teaching. This should be entertaining.
Bravo! Simply splendid.
Morning. Morning.
Be sure to remember what I just showed you, because today, that's what you're doing. You're up against Goku and Vegeta, and their powers are well beyond Super Saiyan. Well, fitting opponents for you wouldn't be so. You're the one Beerus was talking about. Looks like things are about to get interesting. I use my full power no matter who I face. That is all.
I'll just have some cake while I watch. If you don't mind.
Damn you!
Vegeta! Wow. You're ridiculously strong!
Damn it!
That's what I... from Beerus' pupil. Vegeta, stay sharp or we're toast.
I don't need you to tell me that. You think I'm as foolish as you?
No. They're both quite determined.
Just do your best.
Did quite well to beat that pair. I remember having some trouble with them myself. You have quite a lot of potential. I suppose I'll have to make the next lesson a tad harder.
I was rather looking forward to this, you know. Morning.
Opponent lined up for the face today.
I believe Metal Cooler, was it?
I'll jump in while you grab things up. Be sure to remember everything I've said.
I'll destroy you!
Oh, one more thing. You're on a tight schedule. Take too long, and I'll destroy this entire plan. There's two. Yes, I suppose. I wouldn't tolerate much. Four.
Oh, come on. Try harder.
Just one of them left now, eh?
Don't start slacking on me.
They're all down already. You're too fast. I haven't finished my ice cream yet. I suppose I'll have to defeat you before it gets all wet.
This time, I will have my pudding.
That was a good call.
Yeah.
time.
That's enough. Enough! Look at that. All of my ice cream melted.
You fought me for quite a while. Impressive.
I'll make the next challenge even harder then. Maybe I'll even give you a real fight. Well, something to look forward to. Very good. You were worth all that. Morning. Lesson. As I said, I'll give you a taste of my real power. Still, the gap between our power levels is far too low. When I say the match is over, we'll call that a win for you. But an ordinary fight would be boring. So, use my technique, all right? I'm going to show you a little of my full strength, so I expect a stellar performance from you.
This time, I will have
call that a fight? You're the winner. Fighting a god of destruction at full power. I must say, you're really quite remarkable. If you continue to improve your technique, as you have so far, you might become a worthy opponent for me. Very impressive. A rare genius, in fact.
Greetings.
Yes? It seems you're quite capable. You see, I've never trained in all my life. Indeed, I want you to train me. I will gain power. Power that no one could ever surpass. I demand you hit me harder. Good. Use all of your power against me. And if you need to kill me.
I was rather looking forward to this, you know.